And it's your boy Bobby. Oh yeah, I'm my intro. It's your boy Bobby Showtime back again with another blind date. Who we got today? You know what I'm saying? What's your name, girl?
Here with Dame, bro.
Yeah, young Dame in this bug, man. So like, bro, how you feeling about it? Like the whole situation, what's going on right now?
Bro, I'm mad calm about this shit.
Like mad calm.
Mad calm.
You high? You ain't high, okay.
I ain't really tripping about it.
She a nice looking girl, you know what I'm saying? Real respectable young woman, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to her. Icy girl, shout out to you, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, I don't even know your real name, but shout out to you, you know what I'm saying? And let's go ahead and get into it. YouTube, man, it's your boy, Bobby Showtime, you know what I'm saying? Back again with another blind date. So, who we got on the left? You know what I'm saying? We got you.
It's Icy in the building.
Icy in this. All right. What you got on the right, man?
Damn,
young Dame in the cut, man. You know what I'm saying? So, we go ahead and start off real smooth, you know what I'm saying, with a couple questions, you know what I'm saying? Like, rate each other by the sound of y'all voice. You just say a couple things to them, you know what I'm saying? Just a phrase or something. Like, they say something to them.
How you doing today?
I'm straight.
That's what's up.
Okay, so, like, what'd you rate her voice? Like, what'd you rate her voice? What'd you think of?
Probably about a 9.2, bro.
9.2?
Yeah.
Okay. What about, what you think of his voice?
I use 9.0.
Huh?
9.0. Yes.
Okay, that's what's up. Okay, so like, so say it all work out, y'all start talking after the bed or something like that. Where would you want to take her, my boy? Like, where would you want to, you know, a good impression, you know what I'm saying? For your first time, like going out or something like that. What you want
to
do?
I'll be trying to get active. Yeah! Right. First days, bro. So I'll probably say like Top Golf or some shit, bro.
Top Golf.
Some shit. Fun,
okay,
bro.
Okay. Somewhere adventurous.
Oh God.
Where would you want? Where would you want him to take you on some shit? Like if y'all like go somewhere or something like that, you feel me? Like,
honestly, I'm down to get active. Like I'm the kind of person like I like to do shit like zip line and like arcades, like to be active type shit.
Mm-hmm. So you be active too.
Yeah.
Active game, man. Y'all go ahead and spread the conversation. Active, though, so we get active in this world, though. So shit, though. What's y'all signs, though?
Oh, I'm a Sag.
I already knew it. What's wrong with Sag?
What's wrong with
Sag? What's wrong with Sag?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know. Y'all just...
What is it giving? What's the Sag?
Sag
give?
I don't know.
What does Sag give to you?
I don't know. I just gotta see though. I mean, I can't judge you off your sign. I can't judge you off your personality.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm a Virgo.
You thinking of Virgos?
I don't even know.
See, me personally, I don't know nothing about no Virgos, no Libras, Sag, none of that. No,
I don't know nothing about Zodiac.
Yeah, me either. But you know, like, you know it. How do you describe yourself? How would you describe yourself though?
Okay.
I'm talking about you. Okay.
As a Virgo, I would say that I'm very organized. Mm-hmm. I know what I want. I know what I don't want. I'm a very blunt individual.
Mm-hmm.
It can come off as rude sometimes, but it's really me just being me. And I'm active. So,
okay.
Yeah.
I see, girl. I'm playing with her, man. Big Virgo. So, how you describe yourself, my boy? Like,
bro, I'm just calm, bro.
Right.
Chill,
dude.
I don't really be doing too much, bro.
Say yo, well, do you want your girl to do too much on some shit? So what do you want in a girl though?
What do I want in a girl?
Yeah, what do you want? I'm asking the same thing.
Shit, I don't know.
I'm asking the same thing.
It's like I don't know, but you know when you got it though. You know what I'm saying? Like I can't really say what I want.
Right.
But when it's there, it's there.
You'll know what you want.
Oh God.
What do you want in a guy? Ice. Mm. Ice girl.
Oh, you tried. let me see. I would say a listener, considerate, very well, like communicates very well.
Mm-hmm.
I would say blunt like me too, because I'd rather you just tell me straight up than beating around the bush. I don't know. And just likes to have fun, too. I don't like nobody that's, like, boring type shit. Because I like to do shit. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
So, would y'all say, like, okay, I'm going to go back to you. Big damn in this bud, man. So, like, would you say you, like, I asked this in my last interview, you know what I'm saying? Would you say you like a smoker or a drinker, though? Like, smoker. Which one you prefer? Oh, a
smoker. Definitely a smoker.
Bro. You a stoner. Young stoner.
Yeah, yeah.
What's wrong with drinking, though?
Bro, I just don't drink.
You don't be drinking like that?
Shit, nasty.
Would you be smoking a cigarette?
Hey.
What are you smoking, my boy?
Straight.
Oh, straight. Okay. What about you? What about you? Would you be a smoker or a drinker? Which one?
I'll say I smoke more than I drink. I'm not a fan of hard liquor. I'm more of a wine drinker.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. But I smoke more.
You smoke more, though?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yes,
compatibility.
Not cigarettes.
Compatibility. What about Black and Miles, though? None of that?
No.
Okay. No, I'm saying. So, we gonna go ahead and get into, I think I done asked y'all a couple questions, know what I'm saying? So, like, I'm gonna let y'all, like, have y'all own little, you know, conversation with one another for a good minute, 30, get to know each other on some stuff like that. And, yeah, I'm gonna tell y'all when the minute 30 start, know what I'm saying? And we gonna start a minute 30 right now. Y'all go ahead and do your thing.
I'm not here.
All right, bro.
I'm not here.
All right, so where you from?
I'm from San Diego, California.
What did you do here?
Well, I actually started out with, like, going to school here. Then I stopped, and I decided to stay. So, yeah. What about you? Where you from?
I'm from High Point. I'm from about an hour away.
Oh, so you're from North Carolina?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, that's what's up. You was born and raised?
Yeah.
Have you ever been outside of Carolina?
Yeah.
Where?
Man, I've been in New York, Florida. ATL, Tennessee. I play basketball.
Oh, okay. Well, this is actually my first state I've been to on the East Coast, in general. But, I mean, I used to cheerlead and stuff like that, and I also got, like, a YouTube channel as well. I'm into dance, I sing, I do a lot of stuff. So, yeah.
What school you go to?
Went to Shaw.
Shaw, what's that?
Trash.
Trash is crazy.
Was that a college? High
yes, it's an HBCU. Shaw University.
What you not like about it?
Well, it wasn't that I didn't like about it. It's just that I didn't need to continue to waste loans when what I'm doing is I don't need to be in school for. That's one of the experience.
What you doing?
Well, my ultimate goal of success is from a recreational center with a dance studio as well. Yeah.
Oh, already? Damn, that was fast.
Right?
That's a minute 30 already. All right, then. Moment of truth. Yeah. Let's get it. So we go ahead and take the blindfold out. Y'all can look at each other.
Wait, is it a count 1, 2, 3? Or
oh, I mean, y'all can take them off. We ain't going to do them. All right. Y'all take the blindfold off. Okay.
What's up?
That was crazy. Okay, that's what's up. So, like, what y'all think of each other, though? What y'all think of it? I did that.
I mean, she looked how I expected. She looked good.
Word.
Thank you.
What'd you rate her too? What do y'all rate each other?
Why you ask him first, so he gotta go first.
Okay. We'll go with. Be real, though.
Of course, I'm gonna be real. Bro, I'll give you about a smooth.
Mm-hmm. Don't. Oh, go ahead, my boy.
You about a smooth 9.3.
You said a 9. What?
3.
Oh, okay. Twin, what you give him? You give my boy.
I'll say.
To give him, be honest.
A 9.299.
Pretty. Yes. Okay. That's smooth. Okay, so we better get it on. The final part of this little blind, saying. So we got two truths and two dares. So you get a truth and a dare, and she gets a truth and a dare. I'll let y'all decide what y'all gonna ask each other. It's all in y'all hands, know what I'm saying? Cause y'all want me to get in it. So
damn.
Yeah, y'all want me to get in.
I'm not good at this.
So, I mean, Yeah. So let's go and get it started. Know what I'm saying? You can start with truth. Ask him a truth or dare, or you can ask her a truth or dare. You feel me? So it's up to y'all. What y'all wanna do?
Oh my goodness. I'm not good at this.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
Alright, is it true you still have any type of feelings, anything towards your ex?
No, that's not true. Okay. Good. Truth or dare?
I'm gonna go ahead and say truth.
Is it true that you have been in contact with any of your exes recently?
Yeah, okay.
Let's go along with it, because I was gonna start a whole nother conversation with your turn.
I'm dead.
No, because it's just like, why?
I mean, I'm cool. I'm not weird. I'm not no weird dude. I could be cool with my exes. Well, ex. I could be cool with my ex. We ain't end on bad terms. I'm mature, so.
So, would you say you guys are friends?
Yeah. Cool. Two for dear.
Hold on. So, like, what about you, though? Would you want to get back? Would you want to still have contact with your ex on some stuff, though? How you feel about that?
It depends on how it ended. Mm-hmm. And I don't talk to any of my exes.
You don't? Okay.
No, I don't do that.
Okay. Just trying to keep it mutual, you know?
Yeah.
Keep it mutual, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, here we go. All right, the dares. Here we go. All
right.
Yeah.
You guys, I got to say dare now.
It's
going
to get spicy.
Damn.
Because I'm really not good at this.
Oh, shit.
Get in and what? What
are you doing? It was our dare.
I said it before. Didn't I tell y'all people in the interview? I said, usually when the dares start, man, they always ask me to be in it. And I be telling y'all, y'all don't want me to do that.
Oh, my gosh. Now you making me scared.
Y'all don't want me to get into it, man. So I'm letting y'all pick. Know what I'm saying? I was going to tell one of y'all to get sturdy. You got heels on?
Yes.
What you can do in your heels? Now you know a dance you can do in your heels now. Now you know one. You know a dance you can do in your heels.
I dare you FaceTime a friend and just tell him you're in the car with a dude. Say the dude is yours, which is me.
You gotta show her or whoever it is.
So I'm just be like, hey y'all, this my man.
Yeah.
Hey V. So like, hey B. So like, this is my man. You see him? So you know, I just called you. You know what I'm saying? Hi, I'm in a car with him and stuff like that. You see him? He fine. How we feeling about him? What? Bishop. Okay, there you go. Thank you. Peace and chicken grease.
Peace and chicken grease. All right. Peace and chicken
grease
is like.
Yeah. Oh yeah. You gonna dap me up?
Man, what the fuck is you
what
talking
the
about?
Fuck was that? I'm just trying to
get a dog. Oh.
Ain't none of y'all going to. That's crazy.
Dang, he's you singing, it, man.
With the left hand?
I mean.
Yeah. All right.
You can't do this. No, you can't do this.
Then why not?
I mean.
Then why not?
I mean.
You
I'm
could.
With, I'm down
you,
with that.
You could.
Yeah. You're not gonna say nothing, bro.
Bro, I'm lost.
So yeah.
Did my AirPods die?
You need to talk about some whole other shit.
Alright then! So, you know what I'm saying? So like how y'all feeling about each other right now though? How y'all feeling about each other right now? What y'all think? Y'all think y'all it might be like a second date or some shit, or like, yeah, what y'all think?
You don't mind.
What you?
That's a sound sure.
What you? What y'all want to do? Consensual.
Okay.
Feel me? What y'all gonna do?
I would definitely do a second date.
Okay.
I would.
Okay.
You didn't have to ask me. You knew I would.
Okay. Yeah, I talked to him. So that was it for the Vine date. No, I said, y'all go ahead and sub. Y'all go and subscribe to her channel. Y'all go and you tell me your channel.
It's Icy Creations, but it's like I-C-Y with creations and a Z on the end. I'm definitely going to be posting some more content coming soon. I'm about to record
gang,
today.
Gang. Y'all go ahead and get out of her shit, man. Hey. IGs will be down below in the description, man. Y'all gonna get at my boy. Appreciate y'all for being in the video. And that's it. We go.
Oh, shit.